This is Jason Mead for Warrior Update. Many of you know me as the math teacher and head boys basketball coach at Wabanse Valley High School. However, what some of you don't know is that high school teachers actually have lives outside of school. I currently have a girlfriend, and I'm thinking about proposing for marriage. So I'm going to ask some basketball players what they think is a really good idea in order to do that. So do you have any good engagement proposal ideas?
Maybe like take her out to a concert, see her favorite artist, find a way to get her on stage and ask her that way.
Probably take her out to dinner and then propose.
That's boring. Stokes, you have anything? Audrey, did you come up with anything?
And you need a bottle of champagne. Pop it open with a ring inside the champagne and drop it in her glass. That's how you should propose.
How much money do you think teachers make?
You can pull her over with a police car, then show a picture of yourself and say, you stole this man's heart.
I think the best way is in skywriting.
Do you have any other ideas?
No.
Hey, Starks! Starks! Where's Starks?
Don't do it. It's a trap.
It's a trap!
All right, so you remember that extra gum commercial? Every big moment they have, he draws it out on the gum wrapper, and the last one is him like proposing, and then he's like right behind her when she turns around.
That's not bad. That's actually pretty good. I might steal it. Audrey, what's your best idea for proposing to a girlfriend?
I think the best way to propose is after watching Warrior Update.
Will you marry?